Tell you right now that in harvest time, it is not the time to allow disunity, disagreement to derail me off the very thing I've been believing God for.
Nothing protects you from mayhem like the Word of God.